Alright, so this one's a little more upbeat. But, you know, it's still kind of a sad story. I don't know, what can I say? You know? The it's Jewish little... heritage. Like, we've got it all done. So there's a song called Nowhere to Be Found. Is that yours?
Yeah.
So this is called Nowhere is Home. I was like in between Alaska and Massachusetts and no man's land in Arizona. Home for some. And it did become like a second home. So, you know, I'm not trying to like, you know, talk smack about Arizona. I love Arizona. So this is Nowhere is Home. Oh, and my biological clock was like boom, 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 boom. So there's some baby references. Pillow and a blanket on the passenger seat. Can't hold my head up. All I want to do is run away. Where would I go? Nowhere is home. Don't need.